Hey, what's up? Cue the fun. A little bit different video today. Today I'm going to be taking you out on a ride on my Husqvarna. We're going to be cutting a little grass today. So before we get started, just a little bit about what I use to cut. I have a Husqvarna, okay, 46 inch deck, riding tractor, mower. Got this from Lowe's. Had this thing for about 3 years. I've had a couple of blades, pair of blades replaced. This deck pin I've had to replace. I've replaced a couple of belts. I mean, as you can see, this thing is rough. I've only changed the oil once in 3 years. I'm not proud of that. And I'm not saying that you should do that. But I've only changed the oil once. The seat's obviously cracked and torn. That's normal. But yeah, this thing has been through heck and back. And after you watch, or as you watch me cutting the property, you will see why that this thing is in such rough shape. But I tell you what, man, this thing has been a beast. I can't lie. I love this mower, man. I've had it for 3 years. Oh, my tires. I've had about 5 or 6 pop tires, and I've put that fix-a-flat spray slime in probably every one of these. And I'm still driving it. So this thing's a monster. Let's see what it can do. Also, I've nicknamed it Lawn Boy. Right there. Okay. That's extra. Today, I'm going to be cutting my father-in-law's property. He owns the yard, the property right next to us. He owns 5 acres here. So he's gonna let me, cut his yard today for the video. So yeah, you'll be tagging along with me, cutting some grass. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Not normally what we do, but I thought it'd be cool to let you go out on a ride with me today while I cut. All right, let's go. All right. Let's get going. Thank you. right there.
Thank you.
Gonna call us backup. Mom! Let's see if I can get out of this first. Try going forward. That's why I gotta be careful, going slow. Hard to see this when the grass gets so tall. Thank you. That hit my head. That made my head hurt 10 times worse. Another big one in there. Thank you. Roadrunner somewhere. Gotta be careful. Down there somewhere. obviously. I'm not sure about through here. I guess we'll find out. I can't remember where they're all at.
Thank you.
Now, I will not do up here where the trailer used to sit. There's too many stumps and objects to hit in there. I've broken two blades in there, so you won't see me go in there. I'll stay down here, and then I'll go up and around. But if you remember in our earlier videos, there's a trailer sitting here. And Erica's dad, my father-in-law, he cleared out that trailer there. And so I leave that part alone now because I've broken too many blades. So we're going to finish here, and then we'll go up there and finish up around the road. not going there. It's too muddy. Sorry guys, my battery died, but now I'm back. I've already started up here. I need to hurry before it gets dark. My battery may die again. I only have one. So I'm gonna try to go quick. So here we go, let's finish it up. Right here. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. We got it all done as much as I could. This is Hay and Dude's property. I asked if I could cut it. So thanks for coming along for the ride. If you liked this video, make sure to like and subscribe and comment down below if you liked this video. And if you want to see more, there's another property over there I can do, and I could take you on a ride on ours as well. All right. Thanks. Bye, guys.